One such Bishnoi village was Khajur, 20 kilometers south of Jodhpur. When King's palace was being built, a court official, Girdhar Das, was given the responsibility of throwing firewood for burning the limestone for making lime. He and his men arrived at the house of Amrita Devi, who was at home with her three young daughters, Asubai, Rubai, and Bhagni Bai. Amrita Devi.